itself. We would like to say thank you guys for coming. For it was a good thing to have you guys around. We are very happy that to see our kids. They were very happy to have you around, and I hope to see you again, and then we'll have more fun and more kids playing tennis. And we hope to see a number of years coming to see the champions of Zambia here.
Definitely.
Because that's for me, you know, I've been a Zambian champion for 15 years. And I think I'm about to retire, but I'll be retiring slowly. But my goal is, before I retire, I want to see at least one or two or three guys here from this club to be to take over. Okay, this is for...
Thank you.
No way. That's amazing. Oh,
that is so cool.
And this is for our master.
Thank you so much.
Thank you guys. It's been a pleasure. You guys are awesome. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Welcome.
We've had so much fun with all of you guys.
Yeah, welcome, guys.
I'm so sad that we're leaving.
Very sad.
Zambia is amazing. We've had an incredible time. The kids here are the best kids I've ever coached, and they have some of the best potential, especially this little guy. it's been amazing. It's been really fun. The OIDC is great. Anna?
We didn't know what to expect before we came, but we've been amazed at what we found. It's honestly been probably the best experience of my life. We won't miss, we won't forget any of you guys. We'll miss you loads. Thank you so much for being so awesome. And hopefully we'll see you again.
I love you all, and I'll miss you all dearly.